Hey guys, Canoopsie here, and lights are everywhere. But what if these lights could deliver internet access to us? Well, soon, this could be possible. Originally unveiled in 2011 at TED Global by Professor Harold Haas, LiFi was first demonstrated and explained in depth. So why are we starting to really talk about LiFi right now? Well, it's beginning to officially be tested in offices and work environments. In the simplest of terms, LiFi is a technology that consists of data being transferred by the use of light, specifically by LEDs. LiFi uses an LED bulb with a microchip fitted to it, an internet connection, and a transceiver which plugs into your laptop or computer. It all works together with something called visible light communication, or VLC. VLC uses visible light to transmit information using the rapid and imperceptible blinking of LED lights, working like a highly advanced version of Morse code. The flickering of LEDs transfers information at an extremely quick pace, achieving speeds that are near 1 gigabits per second, which is much faster than the average speed of Wi-Fi today. In lab tests, LiFi has even achieved ridiculous speeds of 224 gigabits per second. Okay, so that all sounds incredibly complex, so let's sum it all up. LiFi uses light, while Wi-Fi uses radio waves. The technology of LiFi consists of the invisible and rapid blinking of the common LED lights to deliver internet connectivity to your device. When the light source is blocked, it cuts the internet connection, but the light doesn't have to be on full brightness for LiFi to work. The main positive of LiFi over Wi-Fi is of course speed, but also greater security, bandwidth, affordability, energy efficiency, safety, environmental impact, and so much more. There are negatives, but very few compared to positives. First, it can't be used outdoors, second, it can't travel through walls or things blocking it, and third, it currently requires extra hardware. In the future, LiFi won't replace Wi-Fi for those reasons, but it can act as an alternative for certain areas, certain activities, and making the internet easier to access. What do you think about LiFi? Could this be an important technology of the future? Leave a comment down below with your thoughts. Also, be sure to leave a like and subscribe if you haven't already. Thank you for watching.